You know how in the Bible they say sex before marriage is a sin? Well, I say it's a curse. From the beginning I made that sin, my whole life changed, and hell yeah, it was amazing. At first the hunger wasn't that much and I could control it. Back then it was just a few girls, but now everywhere I go, all I wanted was to keep my addiction down low. But they just kept coming and I couldn't deny it from happening. Of course I was stupid back then and it was for free. Took me long to be smart enough and get money from this blessing. What a fool I was, thinking it was a blessing. They call it prostitution, but I call it feeding my addiction. The money was just useful for maintaining my way of living. I didn't really need it.
Jacob is an amazing guy and he did not sleep with me. Well, let's just say not go the whole way.
This documentary is called Perception and it's about a young boy who made a very bad choice in which led to his lifestyle. At first he sees it as a blessing, but as time goes by he actually realizes that it's more of a curse than it is a blessing. At first he tries to leave the addiction but fails. Matters become worse as he meets the woman of his dreams. He makes a move on her but fails due to the girl perceiving him as a prostitute. He has to then convince the girl that he's just a sex addict trying to recover.
You see, life is right and wrong and it's up to us to make the choice. You just gotta make sure that you don't doubt your choice.
Well, they call me Dynamite, so yeah, I can show you a great time.
Good.
See you in 15.